And that's a nice clean start on this day. This we have on the ice number 202, Emily Ormay, currently in second position. And her number 111, Gabrielle Earnhardt, currently leading this race. In third position, helmet number 267, Cameron Cole. And in fourth position at the moment, 49, Kyle Ross-Weber.
Yes, this is the third final for the places 9 to 12. With 202 Emily Almay in leading position. And then 111 Gabriel Odmacht in second position, final position. The bell for the last lap. And here is the finish of this race with Emily Almay on the first position. First place, here's the pass. Second place, Zweigel, Gabriel Odmacht. Third place, for Cameron Cole.